Guys, get on the tram! To Weezer!
Oh my God.
We're going to Weezer, guys!
Good sign.
Weezer!
Hey guys, welcome back to the
Mega Fedeso.
Today we're playing some
Gary's Mod.
So let's get started.
Get out of here.
Let me help.
No, stay away.
He jumped over our heart.
Stay.
Like a grenade jump, watch. Oh.
Yeah, I didn't even want to help.
Look out!
Look out! Look out!
He pose on me, brother.
It's an A pose.
Uh-oh, it's got a knife. Don't worry, Dean, I got you.
Help.
You can handle that many. Here, I know these. This forest is full of crabs.
No, wait. I can't help that you guys have an IQ of 5,000 bajillion. What the
fucking greasy ass jalapeno.
Oh! Patrick, I bet you're one of those people who wears his fucking white t-shirt at the fucking Water World. Patrick!
Oh my god.
What the?
Peyton? Are you still alive?
I was summoned above you. Look. I was summoned. I don't know.
The traitor?
Let me eat this up. Mmm, delicious. I love Mexicans, by the way.
It's true.
Flawless culture. That was.
Yes, Clay, come here. Now, as I was saying, they may have taught me how to fight.
Why? Why?
Well, that's what the Spectre kinda is. Oh, fucking shit!
Does the second key give off light, or is it another, like, bar of soap?
I'm guessing it's gonna be like a red shape. Wow. Patrick, you missed it.
What?
Red!
I keep fucking talking
Hello.
To myself by accident.
I'm Tony Hawk.
You're not invisible.
Oh, it's Tony Hawk.
What?
I don't have it off.
Yeah, don't.
Hey dude, can I have some change?
That's a lot.
Well, not really.
Oh.
There's a monkey. Right next to that spring. Get away from me, monkey!
What do you want from me, monkey? Get out of here.
Is this Connor?
Oh!
Oh no, it's him already.
He's trying to get inside, babe. Look. Someone got inside. He can't get in, he's trying. He's trying to run.
It's on fire. It's like.
I need to put them all out of their misery. Ragdoll's moving on its own.
Oh my god.
This is his room.
You put a lot of fucking work in.
What the hell is Pac-Man doing over there?
He's my other dinner. Yeah, this is a
frank. This guy looks at
showcase.
This room was a little rushed.
A new knife inside of this very realistic corpse.
I was going to, but I found this place, and then I ended up finding a different place.
Right. Are you just no-clipping inside of a house?
I'm not on the server, man. Delusional.
Sorry, fam.
What the fuck? get inside. Oh god. My passion is fishing.
Fishing?
Oh. I'm feeling a nibble. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Atta girl!
What is that?
Oh my stars! What have you done?
I had no idea.
Are you high on forest mushrooms?
Oh my goodness. You count bam, mister.
Oh!
I'm sick and tired of these drones.
You gotta wait for these control corpses to despawn in my cool base. And I'll spawn another little tank. I'll make this one. This one doesn't blow up, I think.
Hello? Is anyone even live in this town? Well, hey there.
What?
How y'all doing?
Go outside, this is a restaurant.
Restaurant?
Restaurant?
I'm out of loads!
We did it, we've made it.
careful. I don't want to get pushed off. You're gonna die.
Moment of truth.
Oh! Alright. If you say so. Just pretend this is a Super Mario Brothers and you're doing a.
No, Rick! Stop! What are you doing?
The wind up this! Boy, you gonna wind up this!
Kill those dingos!
He just dived right into the
ground. Except Doc is-
Jesus Christ! Just walked through- He just walked through the smoke and flew. Everyone sit down!
This is the perpetual baby energy machine. It's all based on, stem cell technology. But the most important thing is that you can. I've designed it to where you can hook it up to your microwave, so you can cook your hot dogs. You start up the machine.
Yeah. It's working.
And as you can see. Comes done.
Hey, you can knock knock, ding dong.
Hello, idiot. Ding dong.
Hello, someone order a pizza.
Fire is. Why is this happening?
Doc,
what?
It's silent.
The fuck is this? Connor.
What's up? I call it the power tool. And you shoot things like that.
Oh!
When
Connor's coming. Oh, okay. No thanks. Oh. No.
I'm the teacher's pet.
Oh no.
We're almost gonna fucking beat your ass.
No!
Geraldo, attack! Geraldo wins again.
Geraldo wins again for the first time.
I hate Brom.
All the funds go against the prom committee.
I love prom.
Is about to destroy the whole world and the fabric of the universe that we're aware of. Well, audience, what do you have to say about that? The whole world being destroyed?
Ha!
I think that's a bit ridiculous.
Go stick your head in your dick!
Hey! Who the fuck said that? Which one of you was it?
Go stick your head
in your dick. Hey! You don't shut the fuck up.
Go stick your head in a dick.
I'm gonna bust a goddamn skull! So, like I was saying, boss, the world, the fabric of the universe, no one is able to tell what's gonna happen next. Who the fuck did that? Who just shot?
Nothing.
Hello, my honey. Hello, my baby. Hello, my rag.